MACCIA. The multi-state chamber was founded by the great visionary industrialist Seth Walchand Hirachand, along with M.L. Dahanukar and others in the year 1927 to unite the business class and support the Swadeshi movement. The chamber plays a pivotal role in supplementing and augmenting the efforts of government for the economic development of the state and advancement of its people. With more than 3,500 direct members comprising large, medium and small-scale industries, traders, agriculturists and professionals, MACCIA has deep roots in all the 35 districts encompassing 355 talukas of Maharashtra. MACCIA has deep roots in all the 35 districts. The collective membership is more than 7 lakh business entities. The chamber is affiliated to national level organizations of trade and industry such as Federation of Indian Chambers of Commerce and Industry, that is FICCI New Delhi, International Chamber of Commerce National Committee New Delhi, Indian Council of Arbitration New Delhi, and All India Organization of Employers New Delhi. The distinctiveness of Maharashtra Chamber is its rich contribution in the economy of the state of Maharashtra in particular. Regularly, many foreign trade delegations visit MACCIA to develop business relations with Maharashtra in particular and the nation in general. And Maharashtra Chamber has signed MOUs with various countries. Maharashtra Chamber regularly organizes export-import training certificate courses not only at Mumbai but even at emerging business centers like Pune, Nashik and Aurangabad. To organize every year convention of members of parliament from Maharashtra at the residence of a union minister at New Delhi is the tradition of the chamber. This is done for the promotion of warm relations with the policy makers and administrators. Development of women entrepreneurship is considered as a key factor for MACCIA. This is first chamber to start women entrepreneur wing in India and also entrepreneurial training in Maharashtra. Women wing of Maharashtra Chamber is highly active to encourage entrepreneurship amongst women. With Chamber's initiative, a special zone is allotted to women businesses in Nashik industrial area. It also organizes exhibitions as an ongoing project to provide marketing opportunities to the products produced by women entrepreneurs. For the cause of ease in doing business, the Maharashtra Chamber has advocated practical changes in the various regulative acts and was actively involved in the movement of abolition of octroi. It has advocated for the internal trade policy vis-a-vis simple GST law. Another important activity of Maharashtra Chamber is the Global Maharashtra Summit. Maharashtra Chamber also organizes MSME conferences, which are instrumental to economic development of many industrial sectors in the work area of the chamber. Maharashtra Chamber also organizes tourism conference, due to which now Aurangabad is tourism hub and Sindhudurg is declared as travel district. Maharashtra Chamber also grants MACCIA Excellence Awards to encourage businesses. This has created a positive impact amongst the budding entrepreneurs. Recently, Maharashtra Chamber has focused on non-conventional energy, agribusiness, MSME, skill development, etc., for which business exhibitions are also organized. Agriculture is the main important source of Indian business. MACCIA envisaged this and has given special attention to growth in this field and specially development of farmers. The important aspects of green agriculture is promoted by Maharashtra Chamber. For example, the solar pump policy decision is initiated by the chamber. All these activities have proved as a boon for farmers. With all this, we welcome you to get associated with MACCIA.